Okay, last time we were hunting down evil Jormungand. And we were advised to go southeast, so let's head that way.
Oh. Hello there, children.
Hi, I'm Marilita. I live by Sorcerer's Sucks. I can stand on my head. My brother Beryl can too, but I can do it longer. He fell on our shrub once. He's such a goof. We had the best shrub in town, but he squashed it. So we sold it to some stranger. There are a lot of strangers around town lately. My mom says they were sent by Lucky. I'm gonna go swim. I can swim better than my brother. Can you swim, mister? If you can't, I could teach you.
Okay.
Hey, mister, won't you go swimming with us?
Okay, this sounds strange.
Well, that's okay. Just watch out for Berlita's cannonball. You might get a bit soaked.
Okay, how do I...
A man who says little is a man who speaks two syllables.
Okay. I swim. Do I have to do some task? Yeah. This is creaking bridge. Bridge is broken. Alright. Oh, so this is quite a difficult room. You have to be precise with your movements, like that. Stupid mice! I wish they wouldn't respond.
You have found the power of lightning. Use it when you become surrounded by enemies to destroy them all.
That's great. Let's save. How do you save? So if I... No. Doesn't affect spiders. Oh no, you must. Survive on the outside. Finally, and now I save. Let's test our ability. Nice. So How do I cross the bridge? Hey there, young man. I'm the local golden apple merchant. I have the best prices in the entire realm. I'll sell these delicious golden apples for a mere 5 jewels apiece. You sure look like you could use a few. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Come back anytime.
Greetings and welcome to McElroy's. I haven't seen you around town before. Have you moved here or are you passing through? If you've chosen to reside in our fair town, I must warn you that it may be a grave mistake. The cruel Jormungand torments us to no end.
Yes, yes.
I've heard that.
Have I been here?
Hey, what are you doing in my house?
I'm telling you, I didn't take it. How many times do I have to say it? I've never ever seen the hermits.
Hey, who are you?
No. So you are a... Okay, I already talked to you.
Die.
What's here?
Let's be here.
You. These guards were sent by John. Okay. They even tore down the bridge on the east side of town.
Okay, I'm stuck. Obviously.
Passage east here.
Aha!
Hermit spritz. Private property, go away.
Yeah. Just say it.
I know it appears that I am walking around randomly, but I am actually looking for something very, very important to me. Go away! I can't help you until I've found what I'm looking for.
There must be a hidden passage somewhere. Or maybe not.
Oops.
But here.
Okay, apparently after you have talked to the hermit, this lady says something else. Okay, enough already. I took it. What's an old man want with something like that anyway? Hid it in my old room at my mother's house on the northwest side of town. She should be home from the market by now. So the message depends on who
who have you talked? And as we can see, the door is open now. So we can go inside and...
How dare you accuse my daughter of stealing?
Why, I've got half a mind to smack your face. And there's a door. You have found a child's door. Put it under your shirt. And please don't let anyone see you carrying it.
Odin is embarrassed. If his son is seen with the child's door. So now I can return the door. To the hermit. And he will give me something and then I'll give something again. You know.
Where did you find Miss Muffy? I've been looking for her for months.
I can thank you enough, stranger. Is there anything I can do for you? How do I find you?
You must first get someone to fix the bridge just south of here. Jormungund's guard store it down to keep us from a relic who lives on the northwest side of the town may be able to help you. Come back when you are done and I will tell you more. Come now, Miss Muffy, you must be starved.
Silly old goof.
Miss Muffy is not a doll.
Okay.
This is getting sick. So northwest.
And I probably have to talk to others as well. And they will have a new message. So northwest.
Be you looking for my hubby relic?
Yes, I remember this message.
Can you help me?
Hi, and welcome to Relics TV and Bridge Repair.
We can fix absolutely anything, as long as it's a TV or a bridge.
What's need fixing? My TV. What's wrong with your TV?
I don't know. You tell me.
Listen, bud, I take enough of this stuff. Bye.
You don't care. Gee, that was real informative.
Which bridge needs fixed?
London Bridge.
Sorry, we only work within a 50 miles radius.
Great bridge.
Okay, I'll send my crew right over. It will be fixed before you know it.
Thank you.
Let's go check the bridge, and if it's fixed, we can continue our journey. Yes. So next time we will see what lies beneath this bridge. See you next time.